Still a few tickets left for the LC show tonight that you do not want to miss, The Head and the Heart. Let's Be Still, the album on Sub Pop, and a song from their homecoming hero. Is it out of bounds to say that, or to wonder if that song is a message or a retort or a defense against the backlash that bands sometimes get in their own backyard?
Yeah.
That's exact, yeah. Did you read that somewhere, or are you just really insightful?
I think I read it somewhere. You know, I do my homework. It's all right.
Well, pretty spot on.
That bugs
Seattle's,
me out.
Seattle's kind of notorious for that.
Well, you know, I grew up in the Northwest. I actually lived in Ballard a lifetime ago, before you guys were probably even born. Okay, you were kids. But that kind of surprised me when I read that at first. And then I thought about it. And maybe it's a universal thing. You find some success, you worked hard, you, as the song says, you struggled through some lean times, and now you're finding success, and it's got to be disappointing when you go home and people aren't happy for you or supportive.
Needless to say, neither one of us live in Seattle anymore.
You're gone. Huh. Well, that bumps me out.
Yeah, bumps me out, too.
Yeah. So, was it musicians that you knew, that you played gigs with, that you hung out with, that turn their back on you, or?
It's mostly just press, you know? It's mostly just, like, the gamers.
Yeah, I gotcha. All right, well, enough of that bummer stuff. You know, when I lived in Ballard, and I don't think it's there anymore, but I have to know, is the Denny's on 15th and Market?
Oh, that got torn down for a condo, like, 4 years ago.
That's a bummer, because this is the only...
So did the bowling alley.
Did you guys ever go into that Denny's and drink? Because it's the only Denny's I've ever run across that had a bar. You could have Moons Over Miami and a pitcher of beer.
I think when I first moved to Seattle, I was stoked to not have to go to Denny's anymore.
Right. Well,
I went other places.
There are certain times when you crave the Moons Over Miami.
That was where I studied in college, was like 4 a.m. breakfast food and tons of coffee.
Right.
Denny's.
He had no need for the Denny's bar.
Yeah.
All right. Well, how about you guys play another song? We'll chat a little bit more.